Hello, 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 hello. Welcome to the Matty OG Show. I'm your host, Matty OG. Welcome on in. If you're new here, thank you for joining us. I'm Matty. I am a musician from Western Canada. I'm just checking, making sure that my mic isn't in the frame because the children were playing with my setup. How's it going? Welcome in. Happy Tuesday. I'm a musician from Western BC, living in beautiful British Columbia. I just lost my train of thought there for a second. I'm a little thrown off because I can't find my can cozy, so we're going full brand Diet Pepsi here. Well, Pepsi Zero, whatever. Welcome in. We're going to do something different tonight. Something we've never done on the show before. Well, kind of. Well, not kind of. Yes and no. We are going to be playing a game that I know very well. Far Cry 5. And the reason I say we haven't done this before, but we've kind of done this before, is because we've played Far Cry 6. That's actually one of the first games we played on the channel. That and Grand Theft Auto, and For Honor. Well, I like Far Cry 5. Honestly, it's probably one of my favorites in the series. Far Cry 3 had the best story arc, but I like the weapons in this. I like the setting. And it just... this one... it feels very, very real to me. Just because the setting and the surroundings are very reminiscent of what I grew up... where I grew up. You know, that... it just really feels... personal, I guess. And also, it's just a good Far Cry game. I was thinking of playing Firewatch, but I'm feeling kind of mellow, and I think that if I play a mellow game while also being in a mellow state, it'll make me go to sleep. Which, granted, isn't the worst thing in the world. But yeah, we're going to play Far Cry 5 for the first time on the Matty OG Show. I've played this game before. Honestly, I've played it through more than once at this point. I first played it on PlayStation 4 when I got it in 2019. Cheers. I've already had a Diet Coke with dinner. A little bit different. Anyway. I haven't played this. I just downloaded it. I haven't played it on my PC since October 2021. So actually, that would be very, very shortly before I would have started streaming. Interesting. Now, Laura, I think you'll like this. I know you wanted me to play Firewatch, and I thought about playing Firewatch. But, yeah, I think that right now I need something exciting to boost my energy levels. But welcome in. And this game is a lot like Firewatch. In that the setting is very similar. But I'm glad you're here. Are you ready? The opening to this game is one of the best in the series. So please get ready. And hopefully it works. I ran out of gummies, so I'm just rocking the vaporizer tonight. I like how they have this purely, you know, living or dead, blah, blah, blah. That's the start of all Ubisoft. Do you know the story to Far Cry 5? Because I played 6. On the channel. when it first came out, like when it first came out, I was one of the early streamers. Okay. Grapefruit soda. Yum. Fucking love grapefruit flavored things. Sorry, that feels loud. Well, now that's... There we go, I'm good. So, good. You don't know anything about this game. You'll learn. Monitor borderless. Yes. Ultra. Oh, pff. I am. Well, actually, let's test. Benchmark test. Because this is the first time I've fired up this game in over 2 years. Basically, I definitely turned myself up. There we go. So, yeah, this is set in like. I like the music in this game too. Now this really doesn't matter because you barely talk and you only go first person. Arcade. And I saw in the right hand of him who sat on the throne a scroll written inside, blah 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 blah.
Montana. Big sky country. The treasure state.
Pay attention.
People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
This is way too real, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together.
Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
How?
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Ah! 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 Ah!
Well.
Hey, Rookie. You're wasting your time. There's no signal out here.
Crossing over the henbane now.
Cult of the Lamb.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff? No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt,
I think he does.
Call with dispatch.
10-4.
We can check it out.
White horse to dispatch, over.
Go ahead, Earl.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. You still planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and on.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the probie. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt!
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's?
Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight. Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Are you not?
Oh my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Set her down.
Now, in all of the Far Cry games, you can bypass the entire game if you just don't do anything at the start. Well, I don't know if that's the case for Far Cry 3.
Dispatch.
But I know for 4 and for this one, and I'm guessing for 6.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes.
Just sit.
Everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Oh, yeah.
Now listen up. 3 rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone.
Yeah, I got it.
Stay sharp. Let's go!
But they all require you to take action. And apparently, by not taking the action prompt...
You'll be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
There's a lot of them.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet.
They got plenty of 9mm smartphones of their own. The dogs, you can hear them barking and growling, that's scary.
Go now. Do something.
You can't let...
Oh, Marshal. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You see?
You'll be fine.
Now, yes, I know what happens.
Something is coming.
But even without knowing what happens.
You can feel it, can't you?
When a person is that sure of themselves.
We are creeping toward the edge.
I don't know. Anyway.
And there will be a reckoning.
Thank you, Joseph Seed.
That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
I'll fight it.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we built.
Oh, buddy, you do not.
Don't
try it.
Don't
draw your weapon.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
Seems pretty confident.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse.
Son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's the best thing to do.
I can see Jared Leto having
a cult. Walk away.
So there, if I don't put the cuffs on him, I do just eventually leave.
Let's go.
Ooh. Look at his back.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie. Little tidbit.
like me.
I'm fucked.
Please, are you there? Is somebody there? Please.
I told you that God wouldn't let you take me.
Please, I need to know what's going on.
Dispatch. Just fine here. You don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
No one is coming to save you.
No one is coming to save you.
Hurry up! God has kept you under the shadow of his wings.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I am still here with you. First seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. We will take what we need. We will preserve what we have.
Okay, they're alive.
We will kill all those who stand in our way. These, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the revamp!
Come on, get out of here.
Like, I definitely would still have my gun, would I not? Oh, whoop, nope, wrong button. There we go. Yeah, I firmly believe that I should have a gun on me. There's somebody here. I can hear the radio. Shots off, so nobody heard that. Hide the body, because they will see the body. I do like this particular pistol. hasn't really told me where I'm going yet. But I've got a gun. Just take a stick. See, I was meant to take the path, but I didn't. I took the creek. So they followed the path, and that's why I got away from them so easily.
Hello? Anyone hearing me? Hello? It's Ferg. Hello? I think I lost him. I see a trailer here. I'm gonna try and get inside. If anyone's still out there, listen. If anyone's still alive.
Found another gun. Visual guide to firearms. Alright, so we got. Looks like just the one down there. Oh no, never mind. There's two. Apex predator around here, brother. White people calling you brother, unless you are their brother, is questionable.
Anyone but ourselves.
We'll make it.
Gotcha. See what guns that they had. This is the one where they introduced companions, because they had co-op in the last one, Far Cry 4. But they didn't have companions, and I think they added companions in this one because they designed a bunch of stuff in Far Cry 4 to be played with a partner, which made it a lot harder to do solo, because it was designed to be done in tandem. Now, I was able to do it entirely solo, because I'm, you know, a real OG. Oh, here we go. Sloppy. It's clear.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here.
All right.
All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
Game time. I like that they give you good weapons, or at least decent weapons to start with. And most. In the previous games. That's what happens when you put it on hard. Told you that God wouldn't let you take me. That's one of the biggest bullshit things in religion in general, but particularly Christendom, is the idea of God did it by acting for people. It's like, no, he didn't. People did it. Because, like, that is kind of the argument, right? Like, oh, well, God didn't, because God acted through his followers. And that's... Oh, shit, I'm out of... That's tough. Oh, I'm okay. Hey, all right, let me adjust that. Is this? Yeah, I'll turn that way down. Cause my mic is off. Oh, fuck, I'm getting.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Look what you made me do. No, that's fine. But that I turned the game volume way down. It's just I like to be able to hear it. I like it to be loud.
Behind us! Fuck!
a case of dynamite in the back of the truck. Use it. Hurry! Take him out!
Not a med kit. Hit him. Good. Shit. I don't have any more med kits. Motherfucker didn't even try to save me. Fuck that guy. Oh. Yeah, okay, buddy. Ah. Somebody found us.
My children. We must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family.
The loving embrace.
Save for one.
That shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked.
Yeah, there we go.
Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked.
Yep. Sure as shit did.
Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over.
So why don't you? That is a very large pocket knife. Like, very thick.
Get rid of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
All right, buddy. You got it. So here's where we, you know, decide who we are and what we look like. And I cannot stress enough that unless I'm playing with somebody, it makes absolutely no difference. Which is why... I mean, we pretty obviously have to go with the mullet. Upper body. America. So I can't be repping the red, white, and blue like that. I'm sorry, America. Damn it, I was hoping there'd be some cool cargo shorts, but we'll go with camo. Trucker hat, yep. Oh, no, what? Yes. Skeleton gloves. Yep. Perfect. We'll get better clothes. The world is a diagonal. I am the balancing point. 20. Wow, all right. Nice little bunker. Ooh. This is sweet. Other than the fact it's underground. Okay. Local fight sees water. Richard Dutch Roosevelt served 2 nights in jail in contempt of court after contesting his right to collect rainwater as a reservoir. Mr. Roosevelt operates without a proper permit. Yeah, that's a real thing. People aren't allowed to gather rainwater to, you know, support themselves.
Dutch, you there? This is Ray Ray. What the hell is going on? We've heard a miss of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer's all riled up and won't settle down.
Hey.
This is more of them Peggy's bullshit.
Yeah,
how much are we gonna stand for?
Yeah, Ray Ray.
Anyway, call me back when you can. And take care of yourself.
I don't know if you remember from the last Far Cry game, Far Cry 6, there was a dog named Boom Boom. That's Boomer. He comes from this. Ooh. Oh, uh-oh. I don't know if I can listen to this. John Seed, the Baptist, youngest of the Seed brothers, maybe the most sadistic, in charge of recruiting for the cult, marking, cleansing, confessing, atonement. Those are the 4 steps he puts everyone through to become a member of Eden's Gate if they survive. John tells everyone to accept the power of yes as a way to get his followers to do whatever the fuck he wants. Grade A psychopath.
Anyone hear him?
Faith, the siren. Don't know how she's related. Seems like she just showed up one day. She'll spin you a sob story, but Faith is a liar and a manipulator. She'll poison your mind with bliss if you give her the chance. Anyone who goes wandering into the Henbane River winds up either dead or walking the path to become one of those brain-dead angels doing all of the cult's hard labor.
Come in. Anybody?
Jacob Seed, the soldier, oldest brother of the Seeds, in charge of training their militia up in the Whitetail Mountains. Only thing he believes in is sacrifice the weak, seems to be running a few psychological experiments up north. All sorts of nightmare stories about people turning on one another at the drop of a hat has been linked to the creation of the monster wolves up north the cult calls Judges. And finally, Joseph Seed, the father. Leader of the project at Eden's Gate, he believes a great collapse is coming and thinks of himself as a modern-day Noah. Thinks God speaks to him, told him to save as many souls as he can. Now that he has started the reaping, his followers are willing to die for him. He has had his people build three massive bunkers to protect themselves when his prophecy comes true. This guy is an absolute nutjob.
To whoever is in the prison, are you there? Come here, deputy. We need to talk.
What's up, Dutch?
I didn't properly introduce myself back there.
Don't worry.
Most folks call
me
Dutch.
I listen to your voicemail.
I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want him back, I get it, I get it. I got friends that been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
All right.
Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading.
Can't put a price on loyalty. I mean, I might as well take the shovel. I mean, they wouldn't be,
last,
not at this point.
If
but...
you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance
that,
solid foothold
that
to push back.
That is classic. That's classic Far Cry. I'm probably going to call it Fallout many, many times. The outposts.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
But do you see why playing Firewatch made me want to play this?
Oh.
No, I figured I needed something that was a little more exciting. Otherwise, I'd be sleepy.
We gave you chances to understand us. Now it's too late.
Where's the deputy hiding?
I mean, the reaction time there was kind of slow, but
thanks.
I won't complain. Hey, buddy, you want this gun?
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse.
Oh, thanks.
Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Squirreled away. Ooh.
I should drive up to the lake soon and catch some trout.
The fuck accent is that? I should drive up to the lake soon and try to catch some trout. Bonkers. Alright, he said head south, but there's no compass? Oh, no, there is. Never mind. I see it. At the very top. It was just, hidden. Or I'm just dumb. See, it's marked, so I guess we're meant to go and pick up a bunch of stuff. I like how these games, especially on PC, follow a very similar control layout. Everything's flooded, we need some juice. Pump to drain the water. Power switch, boathouse, both locked. He didn't leave me the key. Okay, so I need to go into the boathouse to turn on the power. But the door's locked. Well. What do you know? Hey, look, the key. Any good stuff? Now, this game isn't nearly as loot intensive as your Fallout. It's definitely more stealth. Shoot 'em up combat. Which is why I'm a big fan. Oh, I went the wrong way. I mean, whatever. Pump is slowly working. Oh, no, here we go. Here we go. Nice. Now, I doubt that this actually fills up. That would be quite something. Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah. Fuck your shit up. Ooh. Dried food. Well, it's not so dry anymore. Nice. So it isn't as loot intensive, but it is, you do still loot because there's still a crafting.
You may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. So just grab them up and get crafting.
Now, I only have 2 gun slots. And a bow in this game is slightly overpowered. But extremely, extremely good to have. If you want to play this game quiet, a bow and arrow is absolutely your friend. Ooh, I see something on the map. Or on the compass up there. Oh, fuck. Alright, so we got a radio or a ranger station. With a bunch of bad guys. Now, one thing that I've always liked about these games is if you do just go in head on and try to just shoot your way through it, you're definitely gonna get killed. How do you... No, wrong button. No. No. Ooh. I didn't know that that was also on there. Here we go.
Sometimes I wonder if there were control.
So the cult started buying up properties, and then eventually they started killing the people who would say no. And that's what happened. Like back in the old days, that's how shit got done. Now. Okay, so this sounds like this person's torturing somebody.
I hope we don't have to watch these losers much longer.
Who are we to question your father?
Hey, he's not saying it. He's not questioning. He's just saying. Alright,
these folks better be worth it.
Just keep your mind on the job.
Like the prodigal son, the father may yet forgive you.
Shit, it sounds like there's somebody else here.
You should have heeded our message when you had a chance.
Shit. That's not how I like to do it, but hey. Whatever.
Pick up a gun and return the favor.
Gun for hire. Oh yeah. Alright, Sorry, copyright.
Hey Lance, I'm not sure what to advise. The Seeds don't have any claim to the property.
Lance, Vance, Dance.
The station is built on federal land after all. But if their people are traipsing around the area and, what did you say, taking measurements and such? Anyway, those folks from Eden's Gate could potentially be charged with trespassing. I know they're kind of weird and unsociable, but I think if you give them a harsh word and a hard stare, they'll back off. I mean, how dangerous are these nutjobs gonna be?
Yeah. Religiously righteous white Americans? Come on. That's the most dangerous people you can get. I like it's everyone's pointing at everybody else saying, "Oh, they're violent. They're violent." But then it's like if you look at the last 20 years of mass shootings in America, What's the ratio white males to anything else? It's yeah. There's a bit of a skew in that one. Oh shit. Oh, there we go. Ah, fuck. God damn it. I haven't got my range in with this bow yet. God damn, that was low. Alright. Sneaky.
Faith in you, deputy.
I can hire people.
Hey, deputy. Now that you're partnered up, today you should head to the Forest Research Station. Colt's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
You got it, Dutch. Now, they did something, they corrected a mistake.
Getting a better angle.
Or perhaps I should say a misstep that they made in the fourth installment. Because in Far Cry 3, you start off as like some, you know, douchey frat boy. And you behave as such. And okay. Oh, who do we got here? Hey, the Night Cat. Well, I mean, I have grapefruit techniques. You have to, otherwise you're gonna get grapefruit in the eyes. But yeah, I mean, I've been playing FPS games since day one. All right, let's see. So we're supposed to tap. Okay, you just go in.
I'ma fuck him up good.
Okay, cool. I like your style, man.
I'm on the move.
You go fuck him up good. I mean, come on now. I grew up on the internet. Now, I know it's a setup, and the grapefruit technique, what on earth is that? fucking, all I can think of right now is Doug with his fucking grapefruit goggles. I think it was Doug who had, I know it was one of the nerdy med guys in Scrubs who had the grapefruit goggles because he didn't want to get the juice in his eyes. Which, fair.
To be fair.
Oh shit. I just walked through the bliss and it got me a little stoned. To Google it? Okay, well,
First, my family.
God was having a good day when he made Hope County.
Howdy, friend.
I know how this is going to end.
Now, the fact that I can see him is a little bit kind of bullshit. The fact that I can, like, mark them and see them very clearly through all the walls and shit. But, I mean, it makes the game much easier to play.
Oh, crap! If I die, I
want to watch the full video while I'm... Oh, fuck. That was dumb. Okay, alright. Oh, okay, well, it's the last one, so. But hey, you know what? I kudos for trying. I don't, you know, I do not begrudge you the attempt. And welcome in. Nice try. Alright, who the fuck is all gloomy?
I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance.
Next step is
clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
I gotta go fix a radio tower. Oh yeah, I don't have that. I don't have a lot of stuff set up because I don't know. All right, where's this guy? Hello.
Seriously, thank you.
Yeah. So anyway, so as I was saying, in Far Cry 3,
seriously,
you. It eased the character into becoming like a killer, and that was like kind of the part of the story was the arc of Jason evolving from douchey SoCal frat boy to hardened jungle warrior. Whereas in the fourth one, you're on like a family journey to your, you know, mother's homeland to learn about her history or something. And your bus gets ambushed. And then you just immediately start murdering people. Like it's no big deal. And it doesn't explain it at all. Whereas this one, you come in with a background, at least in law enforcement, and like you came in here with this purpose of confronting this dangerous cult. They keep remaking. I haven't. Yeah. Okay. Well. I will say that Far Cry 4 felt very much, I mean, yes, they are the exact, this is the same. But this one struck a chord with me personally, because this, honestly, this could be somewhere within an hour of where I am right now. I'm not in Montana. But I'm in British Columbia, which is Canada's equivalent, or vice versa, because we're, you know, we're all so cool. Whoa. Get my back. Oh. Oh. Hey, can you destroy the shrine? I got you. Oh, fuck. Gotta move. All right, I'm moving in. So, yeah, this one definitely, it felt so much more personal to me. Whereas, yeah, Far Cry 4 in part, it just, that one was an absolute reskin. But, especially at the time, that was, like, that was the industry. It was just, oh, people want more of this experience. We'll just continue to give them more of this same experience. And it's like, no, that's not what people actually are after. One of them's still alive. Buddy, can you blow that up? I don't think he can blow that up. For Honor 2? I mean, what would that even be? Like, there's no... Yeah, I... Honestly, give us a proper For Honor 1. The game feels so fucking lazy. Oh god, that didn't work at all. That didn't work either? God, Jesus. I'm bad at this. Thank you for finally exploding. No, I think this one found a good balance. My biggest issue with Far Cry 6 was the weapons. I just really didn't like them. The location, the setting, even some of the characters were good. The, you know, villain was good, because that's what the game really needs, is a good villain. All right, hang on. You can tell I've played this a fair amount, because I know the joke that's about to happen.
I know what you're thinking, and no, I ain't gonna have you climbing towers.
so try not to fall from up there.
When I first played this, when he's like, go to the radio tower, I rolled my eyes so goddamn hard because I was like, are you joking? Again, the exact, like, every Far Cry game, yep, radio towers. In Assassin's Creed, the viewpoints. And they probably had the same thing in Dying Light. But then when they had that little thing, I was like, okay, all right. It's just straight up part of the story. It's connecting Dutch's Island to the outside world.
Hey, Deputy, I'm getting a strong signal now. Let's open up your map. I'll walk you through what I'm hearing.
For honor.
Let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole
rebalance,
county.
New maps. New camp, I mean a real campaign. Yeah, I think with, I mean, I do agree. I think for Honor, if they were to make a sequel, I would want it to, there to be like a reason behind any of it. Actually, I've been hearing that they've recently done some work on the Division.
Three regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does.
All right.
Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and is
Johnny
taking
boy.
Everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
Cool. Hey, that's Ray Ray. She was the one who.
Yeah. It's Ray Ray. It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
I think we gotta go and help him. Although.
Hello? This is Ms. Mabel. Hello? The cult riled up little peaches, and now those cunts are going to get their dicks scratched off. If you see her, tell me.
I like peaches as well. So you can go and connect with your various companions or sidekicks. Personally, I like using the animals because they don't talk. They don't have dialogue. Boom, boom.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer.
I have no strong opinions about.
Oh shit.
Any.
I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley.
Okay,
here we go. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
How am I seeing this?
We are all sinners.
Like, what am I watching this on?
You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Now, if this doesn't feel so real, you haven't been paying attention.
Yes, I am a sinner. Yes, I wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Aw, thank you. Go get Hudson. No, when it comes to For Honor, the main reason I play it is because I like sword fighting.
Hey, kid.
And the combat is actually really good. Dutch has so much to say. I could very much see Tom Cruise making a video like that. Hopefully not with, you know, people held at gunpoint. You know. I don't think Tom Cruise is, like, dangerous crazy. I think he's just, like, just a Looney Tune. But he seems like a very interesting and apparently a quite a nice guy. So, just crazy.
Refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End, so I'd head that way.
That thrashing? Well, that's the sin that you're fighting against the hand of God. Your sin will drown here. You'll shrivel and die. There's no place for it in the world after the collapse. We must wash away our path.
Cover me, I'll end this.
Oh shit. Shit, it's a dog. Ah, god damn it. I was trying to go for the med kit, but I switched guns. Oh well, that's okay. No, for Honor, I would love to see definitely more customization. In fact, like full, real, actual customization, not just, you know, clothing mods. A real story. And yeah, like a proper premise of why you're fighting and what you're doing. That doesn't just feel like, okay, this is just totally... without any context, I guess. So I just want something with proper context where you can do a fully custom character. Because you are playing against real people, and it is kind of like an arena environment, so I would prefer if it was like set in like a more of like a gladiatorial thing.
There's no place for it in the world after the collapse.
I should have seen this coming.
Haha.
Somebody help me!
Dude, shut the fuck up. You're gonna get us busted. Are you serious? I
After
just...
After the shit went down, I heard Merle took his truck over to Silver Lake Trailer Park. Bill
oh,
can
okay.
hold his own in a fight, but I'm worried he's gonna get in over his head.
Alright, so I'm supposed to go and find Merle.
Ooh. We're all rooting for you.
You don't even know who I am. I just got here. I'm sorry. I'm going to make fun of the game. Yeah, no, I really do like the combat. I like the fighting. I like swords. And Ghost of Tsushima is not available on PC yet. Hopefully one day. Alright, now I think I can... Inventory, map, journal, roster, perks, channel, inventory, online. Alright, can I craft? Oh yeah, I crafted from my weapons wheel. Oh yeah, okay. It's been a while since I played this, so I'm remembering some of these things. Damn it, nope. Throwing knives. Also come in handy. Binoculars. I was expecting there to be more people around, but... There doesn't appear to be. Where's my buddy? Did he leave? Okay, now that's... Oh, shit. Everywhere, okay. All right, best not go picking fights. Ah, shit, I don't even know who shot me there. Whew. Okay, so I gotta be sneaky. I am still very green. Yeah. Anywho. douchiest cult leader? Oh, for sure. I mean, yeah, you just look at him. He's got, like, the Jeffrey Dahmer glasses, right? That's who wears that's the serial killer who wears those kinds of glasses. Gotcha. Hey, pal.
I've heard a dog barking out at Ray Ray's for the past few hours. It's got...
Oh. Cool, civilians. Here we go. Now we're talking perks. Close combat, more handgun ammo, and arcade. Grapple. Okay, I mean, I need the grapple. This is the one thing that they introduced in Far Cry 4 that was
something
very influential.
He's usually so quiet.
Oh shit, I hear a fucking rattlesnake somewhere. Also fairly reminiscent of home. Not so much where I ended up spending most of my developmental years, but early on, until I was 7, I missed. Someone changed the station. Okay, here we go. Yeah, but where I started my life was down in the valley, and we would go up in the back in the brush, hiking around, my brother and I, when we were little kids, and there were rattlesnakes back there. Not a lot of them. And we never had any close calls, but... Oh, you fuckers. You are not to mess with my good buddy Boom Boom. Yeah. I do think it's crazy, Laura, how you and I... Had I not moved to the country, we 100% would have been acquainted. Got one. Oh shit, he's gonna see the body. No? Okay. Oh fuck.
Thanks to the prophet.
Now he's gonna start torturing her live. Ryan, if you're reading this and you followed mommy's plan just like we practiced, that's my boy. Now take these supplies and head for the woods, and remember, if mommy doesn't show up after 3 hours, head south and don't look back. Switch the safety on your gun to off. Very important. Love you to pieces, mom. You know what? That's a good mom right there. This dog's a champion. Send it to our stronghold across the street and have it shipped north. We'll let brother decide how strong it really is. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. They killed Ray Ray. Okay. Yep, I got your back. Good dog. Good dog. Specialists are guns for hire or fangs for hire available after completing their missions. They are more powerful and have their abilities available to at start. Okay, cool. Specialists upgraded through perks. Increase cooldown. Excellent. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. Okay, they're here. Oh, whoops. Whoops. Wrong thing. Whoops. I forgot that I had a throwing knife out and not my
dog, explosives. You'll sniff out trouble and watch your back better than you can believe. I'm going in.
Make sure.
Mark the homes of the citizens. Save the souls that are worth saving. And kill the rest. Gather provisions. Take whatever you believe will happen.
Yeah, can I turn this off? I'm not a fan of this broadcast. That's much better. Give me the arrow. Give me the arrow. Now, I gotta say, that is, from as far as like getting shot with an arrow goes, that would suck. That would kill you. Like that would be. I mean, it's a little low. I would prefer to go a little higher, but that is like right at the bottom of the heart. That would just, yeah, their heart would just blow. Wow, I just felt, got very, very graphic in my description of, like, clinically what would happen. Hey, you know, that's... I like that. The birds. Ah, got one. Hey. You're shooting birds out of the sky with a 45. It's pretty good. Oh, fuck. Oh, cult outposts, yep. Missions and shops. They can have up to 3 alarms if you get detected before disabling them enemies. Okay. Oh. I can disable them. Shit. not see me. Did Boomer go and kill all of them while I was just dicking around? I'm really not sure how that happened. That doesn't make a lick of sense to me. But go us, yeah. With a buddy. Oh, the bears are back. Yeah, clean up any food and trash.
And they will be punished. This is the will of the Father.
So one thing that I've always thoroughly you know, enjoyed.
I take my boy apple picking there every fall when he was little.
Oh, is setting up roadblocks.
For everyone.
With
thanks for getting some
proximity
back,
mines. And or remote mines, because the cult will come rolling through here.
Maybe I should have prepped more.
Shops and money.
Place might not look like much.
All right, let's see. Hey, sell loot. My price range for sure, but let's see. Oh, okay, so all of these I need to like advance to get normal, like the normal guns. Can start off a 44 Magnum. Ooh, a little SMG. Gain level 1 resistance. So yeah, there's different tiers of sidearm, of course, but when you start, you can use the, I like that. That is slick. Amendment 2. Defeat Faith to unlock this. These are all out of my price range. Of course, we got shotguns. SMGs. Ooh! I guess I own one already. That's handy. Gobbles America. Do you remember when that first came about? The first time Gobbles America was used in your vicinity. Because I do, quite distinctly. Oh shit, I got a powerful sniper rifle. And I can put a suppressor on it? No shit. Okay, well this is just kind of cheating from the start. Does it not already have a long range scope on it? I guess I'm back to the bow. want the marksman sight. Yes. And then we're gonna go back. Nope. Weapons. Damn it, I don't have the money. I don't have the money for this. This quietly.
I ain't never seen bears like this before.
I was gonna say,
got a job for you,
Mike. I won't. That wasn't, you know, he went by his last name, but I'll just call him Mike.
Nice work getting rid of those cultists.
Giving a toast at Kellyo's.
All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer.
These bears got some of that list crap the cult had stored out back.
It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We gotta put them down.
Alright. The bear necessities. The simple bear necessities. Well, if I'm hunting bears, then oh shit, I guess I have to be at a store to change guns, don't I? Or like at a some place. Oh fuck, whoops, wrong thing. This will be way better for hunting bears.
You get a video from John? On yet? If not, you will.
Yeah, but how did I watch that? Like, what did I watch that video on? Shit out of me. Hey lady, what's up?
Your dog's awesome.
Oh, thank you. Is this bear dead? Looks pretty dead. Oh. Whoa. Fuck this dude up. Yep, they're all fucked up on bliss. Howdy, friend. Boom. Uh-oh. I hear a bear. Up there. Shot in the eye. That dog would have attacked me. It's a bad guy dog. I'm sorry. Mission completed. I like this gun because A, it was free and it's a good gun. And B, it's Blood Dragon themed, and I did play that. It was kind of an offshoot of, oh man, I'm gonna get hit with all the copyright strikes for this one. It's such a good song, though. Look, God, how do I?
Deputy Hudson's in trouble. John's got her.
All right, well that didn't work. Here we go. Oh. Wait, how do I change up my clothing? Right here. Okay. Upper body. All right. Now we're talking. Not bad. Oh yeah, here we go. No, these aren't nearly up. All right. I need to find Lorna's truck stop. Watchdogs. No. I didn't play Origins. Okay, I like that. That's cute. I want that. And it's also free. I was the first to... I wasn't, though. Testicle Festival? That is a thing. That's the thing that happens in this. Oh... Primal, never played that. That's actually quite nice. Okay, that's better than Boomer. That is awesome. That is such a good shirt. Lower body. All right, let's. Not a loincloth, but some basketball shorts for sure. Nope. That's it. All right. Now let's see. Headwear. I need a better hat. Oh yeah, because it's got the wraparounds. Those are important. Nah, you gotta have the white frames, of course. Same price, right? So, Doomsday. I'm not gonna buy more silver bars, you fucking goon. Now can I... Damn, I was hoping I could simultaneously wear another pair of sunglasses. What about shoes? Okay, that's definitely Assassin's Creed Origin. Okay, I can play as, maybe I can go undercover? This is the bad guy in Assassin's Creed 4. This is the bad guy in Assassin's Creed 3. Or not Assassin's Creed, Far Cry, sorry. Far Cry. That's Assassin's Creed. I got confused. wasn't expecting that. Okay. Just, it's so dumb looking. Oh my god. America. Classic, the horse. And we got a zebra. Or zebra, depending on where you're from. A unicorn. Classic. Rawr. Let's see, what... it's my friend Frank. Okay, yeah, we want to terrify the enemy. I think we found it. Hey, with these glasses, I'm gonna be the mayor of Flavortown. Alright, so I can just go with ball head? I mean, that just seems... Ghost Recon. I do really like Ghost Recon. I haven't played any of the new iterations, but I would... Yeah. The versions that I've played... Hey! What do you know? Classic. I do kind of like that. I kind of like that more. Alright, well, I don't have the money for it yet. But, I mean... Peach ball head. That would be quite something. If that was who you saw killing your enemies, or sorry, your compadres. Okay. I think this is the look. Oh, I needed to change my weapon assignment. All right, so.
Think about joining the resistance.
Buddy, I am the resistance. Who are you and what are you doing over here?
Go time. One of our patrols tried warning some out-of-towner about Eden's Gate, but the guy apparently blew him off. Said he'd survived pirates and bloodthirsty dictators, so no cult was gonna have him shaking in his boots.
Willis, he's a character that carries through. CIA. So I'll show you what I like to do in these games. Going all the way back to Far Cry 3. Which is one of the... Oh shit, here we go. Was one of the first... Well, not one of the first games to really, really impress me, but... Was one of the standout games when I first got my PlayStation 3. Although I guess I didn't play... Oh, shit. Okay. I didn't play that one until a little bit later on in my time with that thing. And I still have it. And it's still good. It still runs. My PlayStation 4, which I got in 2019, lasted, like, 3 years. The PlayStation 3, which I got in 2011, still works.
Don't let it eat me!
Oh shit, cougar. Yeah, cougar, you just stay over there. You hunt your deer. Alright, so we got... Yeah, Boomer marks them as he gets close to them, which is really nice. Oh, shit. I want that truck. Oh, fuck. I thought that I had equipped a better upgraded sight on this thing. Maybe I just bought it, but I didn't equip it.
That beast is gonna ruin our day!
Oh, what? What? Just got taken out by a turkey? What a bitch. We got a heavy coming. Okay, they're neutral. They're Switzerland. Now what I like to do. Set up a little roadblock situation. Oops. Fuck.
Keep an eye out. This is gonna happen.
Oh, shit. Nice, alright. Okay, this is working out very well, actually. Oh, goddamn. One thing that I do really appreciate about this game, if you shoot somebody in the head and they're not wearing like a helmet or armor, they die. Not like Cyberpunk or, you know, a lot of other shooters actually that I've played lately. Even Fallout. Where a headshot is not a kill shot.
Thanks. Nobody's gonna believe this.
Okay, so... That was quite a little flurry of action. All right. So I like to put a nice big solid obstacle that they can't drive around easily. Oh shit. No, no, don't. Okay. Son of a bitch. Fucked up my barricade. Oh well, okay. Thankfully.
Good.
There are other vehicles. So now what we're gonna do, we're gonna go to here. Then we're gonna go. We're gonna hide. And it shouldn't be too long before another one of them comes through here and finds that thing. And the reason I didn't do a proximity explosive is because of that guy. Here we go, here we go. Hey, buddy. What? What? They wouldn't know to come looking for me in here. That's stupid. But, hey, I mean... That's one. Boomer, where'd the other one go? Got him! You saw that, right? That was a truck that was just cruising. That's what I like to do in this game. It's just to blow shit up. Also, I like to put explosives on trucks and then roll them down hills. Yep. I sure do have a whole lot of fun. Oh, hello. What you got some info for me? What's up? Hey. Oh, fuck.
Sir, you saved my life. Thanks.
You're welcome.
You know you can hear the cultists banging away at the rail yard. Snapping up all the metal. Whatever they plan to do with it, it ain't good.
What kind of metal? I've been watching a lot of metal melting videos lately. They're fantastic. I want to start melting metal.
No one can help you once John marks it. No point working if everything
burns. Oh! Jesus! Buddy! You okay there, pal?
You here to fight the cult?
What's the rush? Oh, shit, okay. like how in the start you get a lot of challenges completed very quickly because it's like, oh, you get 5 handgun kills, get 5, 10, these kinds of kills, whatever. Which means I need to start changing up my weapons. Oh, whoops. Wrong button. Oh shit, oh shit. How did he not set it off? He went right by there. Ah, got him! That's fun. Like, this is a fairly typical sight when I play this game, in that there's just a pile of blown up vehicles and bodies strewn about, because I just I just enjoy blowing people up. Wow, that sounds weird. Out of context, that sounds weird. No, I don't know what it is in particular, but I've always felt the combat in this. I don't know. It's always felt very nice. Say what you will about Ubisoft and their games being fairly lacking in substance. Fuck, kitty. Fuck off, kitty. Boomtown, help me up. Do I not have any health packs? Shit, I don't have any health packs. Okay, that's a problem. Bad kitty. It's not dead, it's coming back. I should probably go and get some health packs. Fucking nailed it! Hell yeah. Furs are worth money. It's just cows running down the road. Same to you, madam.
That was a close one.
Sure was. Oh, she's just a gun for hire. Okay.
That was close.
That was close. There's a silo over here. Go blow that shit up. Hell yeah. It's fun when they explode, right? I always think so. I like the fact that they are fairly present as far as like a consistent threat. They're just out and about all the time. Yeah, skinning turkeys. Don't you try to rush me there, cow. I'll shoot you. Might take a couple with this thing, but hey. We'd get there eventually. Seriously though, cows, they're not that easy to kill with a gun. Alright, Boomer, get away from there. Another prisoner transport. Oh, shit. Spotted us. Someone. Oh. I'm running. Hey, I like this song. I should not be hearing it. That's a good song. Where'd they get this truck? Alright, well, okay, good. He's getting out of the truck. Hey, you know what? Whatever you need to shout to get hyped, I don't blame you. Easy, there's people in there. Welcome.
Help me!
I just did. Pick up a gun. You're free. Take one of their trucks. Oh. Where are you going? Where are you going? Thank you.
jeez, Rick.
Oh, jeez, Rick. Who do we got? We got Van... Van Vlad? Von Vlad? Well, I'm glad that you're here. I'm glad that you're here. That's what it says, right? I can't make the font much bigger on my little screen. Thanks for the follow. Always appreciate a good follow. They're all good.
That's one way.
Are you all right over here? No, it looks like. Oh no! All right, Diana, you take it easy. Looks like you got hurt. Oh shit! Watch out! Someone's gonna run her over. Let's go stock up on stuff. Shovel launcher. This is where that comes from. All right, let's see. Where do we need to go? Oh. Merle's right down there. Oh, I went right by his place before. That's too bad. See Willis. You can tell some mayhem's been happening with all the abandoned trucks. Now let's go. Oh shit, they spotted me. Alright, Boomer.
I
just ran over his friend. We got it.
It's done. It's done.
Ah, damn. Well, if I want to be quiet, I need the bow and arrow. Some people before, but you know, that was a while ago. how you can hear the sound of it turning. It's like a metal scrapey, grindy noise. A little ringing.
Oh, here we go. Oh, howdy.
Precision. Now that one I was just looking to disable the truck. Oh hey, look. There they are. This gun, really, some stuff. I like that there's the flames in this game, they spread. And when you're fighting outdoors a lot, it can be helpful. Oh. Oh, whoops. I didn't mean to kill an innocent civilian. We love you, and we will take you. What a creep. Right? Boomer agrees. way to announce your presence. Alright. Let's go find these folks. Oh, hi.
I'll send you to hell myself.
Damn it, he stopped walking. Ah. There we go. Let's go see what's going on down at this, what is it down here? I don't know. I don't know what's happening. Okay, alright, we got a hostage. So, I eat a lot of microwave popcorn, right? And for a long time, all I would do to, you know, to spice things up is literally just add spices to it. Chipotle powder being one of my favorite. But recently I got actual popcorn seasoning, including this this good white cheddar. I got dill pickle and a white cheddar. Both are really good. But recently I have combined the traditional spices that I would just use, like the chipotle or smoked paprika, with the white cheddar. And smoked paprika and white cheddar is a phenomenal popcorn seasoning, turns out. Now, I know Laura isn't a big fan of smoky flavors. Pickle and cheese, I have done that as well, and that is also quite good.
Up and give him a kick.
Help!
Yeah, all right, that's fair.
Looks like we owe you one.
Sure. Hey, I like your hair.
Well, there's someone I can depend on.
Oh,
hello,
fuck.
Deputy.
Did you say, oh god, Boomer's killing me? Good attack, dog.
I made it. I actually, someone's been stealing supplies from Eden's Gate out by that awful bridge.
Ooh.
Cult can't find the thief, but I reckon they're hiding right under their nose.
Swingers. I can tell I've played the crap out of this because I know exactly what they're talking about. Their sweaters look so uncomfortable and itchy. What do you got for me?
It looks like we owe you one. Thanks for saving the day here, kid. Name's Merle. Merle Briggs. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen. Doesn't make a difference now. All's I know is we got people to protect. I know how to get back at the cult. But if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish. That's my truck. Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to US Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there and we'll go on a rampage against those ass wipes.
Alright, well, we'll get there. Oh, fuck.
I should have bugged out instead of bugging it.
I need a new cartoon to watch. I just finished Bob's Burgers.
Man, Karen, fuck, I hope you hear this. You gotta run.
Hans people have gone crazy, screaming about broken seals, and then something collapsed, and they're all over the whole goddamn valley, and they're headed your way. You gotta get the fuck out of Dodge, okay? You are right the fuck now.
I like that. That's, because, yeah, I mean, that is kind of what the word would be going out, was get the fuck out of there right now. Because it is just going to continue to get worse and harder to leave. Alright, let's see. Oh, of course this place has a bunch of med kits. Fuck John Seed. Can't intimidate me.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me.
Get out of here, you dick. Oh, okay, it's the same thing. Now, I shouldn't just steal absolutely everything, because, like, people still live here. This isn't the apocalypse. This is just an insurgency that literally just started, at least in earnest. It had been kind of creeping up for a little while, but... Supply truck. I don't need it. Fancy that. Oh, there's General. Cougar hanging out around the back there. Oh, okay, we got a garage over by Ray Ray's. Actually, I should go. I bet I have. There's a free vehicle or two that I can use over there. Oops. I can just sit in the passenger seat if I want. I was hoping I could knock that thing. Whoa! This puppy skids. Ah, got him. How you can hear the rounds hit the people. Shit. This gun was too powerful and it went through the driver and hit one of the prisoners. Whoops.
Thanks, deputy.
Yeah, sorry about your friend. Unlikely foes.
Everybody!
Ooh. So this is kind of how I advance in this game. Actually, one thing that I really appreciated in Far Cry 3, I thought they did this really well, was that game was kind of split in half, and I will admit that the second half just kind of felt like, okay, we built up to a great big climax, and now we're on a second island. It's like, okay, but, like, I don't know, didn't we just go through the boss? But the second island was significantly harder. But by that point, you had already gotten, like, all your, essentially all your gear, all your, most of your perks. And you know what? Zero punctuation, if you're familiar with that series or YouTube channel. Yahtzee did a great rundown of Far Cry 3, and he did get into like the arc that you go on as a protagonist, and how in a lot of games you only get access to the best of the best right near the very end, so you don't really get much of an opportunity to use it and take advantage of the skills and the... Oh shit. They got a flamethrower? I thought I already took care of these guys. Just getting pelted by arrows, buddy. Oh, he almost cooked dog meat here. I know that's not his name. Oh, were they just burning cows? Why? That seems like such a waste of flamethrower fuel. Considering they know I'm out here. Aww. They got a picture of Boomer. Okay, let's see. Alright, yeah, okay, I got the Blood Dragon. Which was actually quite a fun little DLC. I enjoyed playing that. Oh, I got Hope County's Muscle. So it looks like a Mustang. No, nothing in here. I got a couple. Nice. Well, Blood Dragon was a very visually intense game. Bright neon. Cruising. I did see a target for an explosion.
Thank you. What the fuck?
Oh shit, we're gonna get rep one pretty soon here.
Brother-in-law told me Eden's Gate wanted Nick Rye's plane. He told him to fuck off. I promise you, John ain't gonna like that.
No, probably not.
I'm praying for you.
Yeah, in this thing, of course not. No, this is as subtle and stealthy as they come. Blood Dragon was like an 80s, if they made Far Cry into an 80s arcade game. But not like. Because they kind of did with the Far Cry arcade.
Daredevil stunts when we were growing up. Not just in Montana, but across the country.
I think it's that Boomer. Boomer, you gotta stay out of the way of the car. It's pretty easy to see it, so. Aww. Oh, okay, now I can still interact with it. Good. They know it was me. Just out for a nice casual drive. Shit. Thank you. Welcome in. Oh shit, oh shit. I'm about to get killed. I'm about to get killed. Hello! How are you doing? What's up? Oh shit, we got more bad guys. We got more bad guys. You caught us at an interesting moment. I was just out for a cruise, and now I'm out of ammo. Oh, oh no, no, no. You, oh shit, you get the fuck out of here. How are you doing? How was your stream? Welcome in, everybody. I'm Matty. Oh, fuck. It's fine. Boomer, come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Yeah, good boy. You rescue me. Oh, shit. No, we're fucked. Okay. Away she goes. Yeah. Welcome in. Who do we got? I can't see. I have to scroll up in my thing there. Welcome in. I'm Matty OG. I am currently just starting. I honestly don't know how many times I've played this particular version of Far Cry, but I enjoy it. And it's been a couple of years since I've played it last, so we're starting fresh tonight. Welcome. Let's see. How much progress did we lose? No, we got nothing. Ammo. I need ammo. So what were you playing? Were you playing Skyrim? Honestly, anytime the... Oh, shit. Get out of here. Haha, nice. Yeah, that's right. Get him. Anytime... Whoa. Like, Skyrim Special Edition goes on sale, I consider buying it. I haven't played it since the PlayStation 3. And the loading is what kind of really made the biggest difference for me.
Damn it!
It made me not really want to do much exploration. Hey! Got him. Okay. But the thing is, I played that game despite the long, long load times going in and out of every single building and shop and place. I played it through a good 3 or 4 times. So... But that said, it's been a while. It's been a while. Ah, Nisess? Is that what that says? I have not. I'm actually quite limited in what I play. I'm a rather basic gamer bro, if you will, except I don't play Call of Duty or Fortnite.
Oh, jeez, Rick!
I mean, oh, thank you. Who do we got? Oh. Kumaqua? Thank you. Okay. Shit, alright, we're getting shot at. Oh, fuck, we got a bunch. Okay. We good. Where are you at? Boomer. We're around here somewhere. Ah, there we go. You motherfucker. That was not my intention. Okay. I mean, he had a flamethrower, and I must have like just clipped the tank perfectly, but I was not expecting that. That was not my anticipated result. My, yeah, I wasn't, didn't have an explosive arrow.
I was gonna die. Thanks.
Yeah, probably. You're welcome. Hey, nice. Uh-oh. So now they've set up roadblocks. Yeah, they're gonna be mad at me.
Keep an eye out,
they're gonna be real mad at me. So if you're not familiar with this game, it's set in Montana, in rural Montana, where a hardcore right-wing pseudo-Christian religious cult they started off by just buying up a lot of farmland and then very gradually created their own sovereign nation worshiping this dude Joseph, and you go in to arrest him because you have videos of him gouging somebody's eyes out and killing them, and then, you know, it doesn't go well and now you have to fight your way out. Oh. You fucker. Alright. It's very much a your standard Far Cry style game of there's, you know.
Don't answer his prayers.
Oh.
Peggy's were about to get me when they started dropping like flies. Must have been Grace Armstrong picking them off from afar.
Oh. No, it was me. Grace Armstrong isn't at this part of the map.
Make them seeds suffer.
Oh, they'll suffer, alright. Alright, so I should have unlocked some stuff. Oh, it's fine, it's just me. Nope, no good loot. So now I should have unlocked. Here we go. Do I want to go with the P226 or do I want to stick with. I like the 1911. I'll just. It works. If it works, why change it? Kuma, okay. Oh, the loading. I'm sorry, I'm really bad at keeping up with chat. I have bad eyesight. No, the loading was really bad for me in Skyrim because I played it on PlayStation 3, and that's just. It was. It was just the nature of it. And I never played any of the DLC, so maybe next time it goes on sale. Oh shit, no, you, don't run. Gotcha. Uh-oh. Ah, thank you, Boomer. Oh shit. Alright, get out of here. Whoa! Fuck you! Ah! It's one of their heavies. Shit. We're done. See, it's early on. It's early days. So I prefer stealth, so that's why I don't have a rifle. Although I should get one. Sorry, I just had to shake up my little thingy here. Yeah, why don't I try this thing out? It was free. Oh, Fucking seriously? Alright, I know what gun I need. Oh! Fuck! Never mind, okay. I just need to get inside. Holy shit. okay. Alright, we're good. We're okay. We're fine. It's just a helicopter with mounted machine guns. And I have a pistol and an SMG. They called for backup. Okay, well. I think we took care of their backup. Maybe. I was gonna get my big 50 cal rifle, but apparently. I mean, I'm guessing if this is what I think it is, this is like a fucking 9mm. Oh, motherfucker, this guy's got a rocket launcher. Shit, and I'm out of health packs? God damn it. Oh, hey, headshot. Cool. Yeah, they're coming after me pretty hard. Which makes sense. I haven't cleared much of the map, so they still control a lot of the territory. Like, all of the territory. But I guess that is gonna need to change here. Alright, let's go and get the stash first. Vehicle I can take. Sir, I'm commandeering your truck. Oops. Didn't need that. Nobody has picnics. I do not want to listen to their fucking brainwashy radio. Oh fuck, there's a bunch of them. Ah, oh, god damn it. Okay, alright. Boomer. Thank you. I keep forgetting this game is hard. I mean, I did set it on hard, so it's supposed to be. Oh fuck. Just quit it. Quit it. Wait, what? Who's attacking me from over here? No, stop it. Oh, god damn it. Come on, Boomer. Come on, buddy. Don't let him kill you, too. Ah! Run! Fuck. Okay, so stay off the main roads, apparently, because it draws their attention. That's okay. That's fine. That's some good music in this, which I know I'm not supposed to be listening to. But I'm not too worried. I'll just take down the thing after. They've gotten much better, so I need to, actually, what I need to do, I haven't upgraded my perks at all, and that's how I, like, increase my health and my armor, and that's all stuff that I definitely should have, like, been doing throughout, which is why now that I'm at, like, the, you know, tier 2 enemies, they hit harder, they have more life. Let's pop that. Oh! Oh, shit. Oops. No, I don't want to blow this up. I want to. Damn it. Fucker. Go through the middle here. I didn't actually mean to throw it that far. And now, anyone who comes through here is going to blow up the whole thing. Any minute now. Come on now. Kaboom. Of course, as soon as I want there to be. Typical. Well, I'll just leave that there. And maybe someone will stumble across it. Can I kill a turkey with a... Yes, I can't. What? How? Oh. Okay. Well, I guess somebody went through the thing. Maybe not necessarily the person who was supposed to go through the thing, but. I still got perk points for it, speaking of. No. Here we go. Parachute. Oh yeah, that's fancy, isn't it? Human fish, swim faster, hold your breath up. Let's see. Health. Cost 6, but that's fine. Black market. rifles and sniper rifles. I want pistol stuff, nimble fingers. Ah, here we go. This is faster while crouched is important. Takedown. Here we go. Takedown mastery. Also good. Additional holster. Here we go. Now we're cooking. Now we got what we were after. Cool. So now I can carry an extra gun.
Sir, please don't do anything crazy. Excuse me a second.
Yes?
Thanks. Keep your head down and nothing bad will happen to you. Nothing else, anyway.
Hey, got a sec?
What's up?
Everything that the cult takes goes into a big bunker somewhere.
Cool.
When this is finished, drinks are on me.
All right. I'll hold you to that. Just blatantly stealing. No big deal. Let's go. Ooh. Look at me, I'm an American. I'm hunting for deer with a machine gun. Actually, no. It's not that typical that they'll hunt for deer with like an AR type gun. It's usually hogs, actually. Oh, what? That was an alpha deer? I mean, it did have, well, you know, large antlers. Yeah, like hogs, for example. Wild hogs are a huge problem in certain parts of the U.S., and those things are deadly, and they run in packs. So you need a lot of bullets if you're going and trying to take down a pack of hogs. Because they are like a very, very damaging invasive species. Oh shit. It's a cougar.
I can't stand it.
I gotcha. Get up. Big baby.
Can't thank you enough for this.
Can't get mauled by a cougar? Better not. All right. Now this is the swinging one. This is where it'll show that I've played this a time or two. I recognize a lot of things. Because, you know, I only got it a couple years ago, and so that means I played it through a couple of times in fairly quick succession. Whoa, shit. Okay, didn't mean to do that, but... Now, this is the first time I have... really played it on PC. I did play it for a little while when I first got the game. Just because I wanted to unlock a bunch of stuff before playing it with people. Because that's something that this game does have. Is the ability to play co-op with people. That's something they introduced in the last one and carried over into this one, and I think that is fantastic. Oh, fuck, that one was close. Big swing, big swing.
What do we have here?
Hey, don't worry about it. Ooh, wasn't worth it. I don't even know if they bothered looking. They saw the missing gear, turned on their heels, came back for my family, and hung them here. Jesus Christ. X marks the spot. Oregano. Alright, so there's the actual place. Ooh, a lot of traditional sauce. I love me some traditional sauce. We got some good cash. Crafted as many as I can. Oops, sorry, dog. Just wanted to test how solid the wall was. Oh, sweet, there's more shit out here? Hell yeah. Oh. Okay, so he's got a theory board. Hell yeah. I don't need, well, actually, I don't know if I need more SMG kills or not. I should probably try to find out. There we go. I think I was that high off the ground. Come on, boom, 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 boomer. Dog meat. Alright, yeah, he's out of the water. Good boy. Alright, so that was that one. Ooh, there's a plane. Absolutely. Let's go steal a plane. Is that them? Yes, it is. Yeah. Headshot with a throwing knife on a fucking rattlesnake.
Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind.
Well, that I'm happy for you, pal. Now, hook me up. Getting there. They really do lean into the America of it all. I mean, it makes sense. This is the first one they've done that's actually set in America. So, yeah. Come on, that's awesome. I want either this one or this one. And then I do just like one of those. But yeah, well, we'll get there. I just need more money.
You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested. Fishing brings a body peace like nothing else. And don't we ever need peace in times like these?
You'd be a fool. Fishing is actually a decent way to make money.
These parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this craziness? Well, it's good for the soul. It's important not to lose sight of what is and isn't worth fighting for. Way I see it, the biggest problem these days all stem from the fact that most people don't stop and think before they act.
Not every problem
is solved with a bullet, you know. Anyway, that's just my two cents.
Not every problem should be solved with a bullet. But every problem can be, at its core, solved with a bullet. Death is the solution to all problems. No man, no problem. Now, I don't follow that, nor do I, promote the sentiment behind that. That's a quote from Joseph Stalin. And I know that from watching Chuck, which, if you're not familiar, great show and every nerdy dude's absolute fantasy. Oh shit. We're in Faith's region.
Deputy, you've crossed into the henbay.
Hey!
Don't trust anything.
Loaf.
And sure as shit, don't believe a word
oh, shit.
That Faith says.
Oh shit, oh shit,
also,
oh shit.
Steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling
junkies. All right,
we're good. But they'll tear through you.
I couldn't figure out how to fly.
Oh, jeez, Rick.
Oh, jeez, Rick, thank you. That was scary. I got stuck in the airplane, I didn't know how to fly, and then, yeah, it turns out we crossed over into Hope's region. I don't even know where I am anymore. Just hijacked an airplane. It does not appear to have any guns. Oh well. Unlocking the map. Pissing off the Peggies, because they probably know everyone who's supposed to be flying right now. I do think I unlocked a parachute, right? Should I check before I jump out of the airplane? Maybe. So yeah, here's an outpost. Oh, that's... Yes. Should I kamikaze the plane into the big sign? Yes. Out, I had not, and it is a good thing that I did that. Now, I don't want to bail out too quickly, because I don't know what will happen to the trajectory of the airplane. The explosion. Oh well. At least I didn't die. I thought I was going to, because it turns out you have to hold down the space bar and not just hit it to open your parachute. So it's a good thing actually, because if that cliff hadn't have been there and I had hit ground at that point, I'd have been dead. Alright, now I didn't think this part through, now we're up here. And then what? Oh, hey, there's my dog. Hey, buddy. Hey, Boomer. Good boy. Oh, yeah. Who doesn't love a good companion animal? Companimal. Sorry, I'm imitating. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just going down a hill. Because, again, I didn't think through the whole... Oh, wait, I should probably, have a way to get back. If I'm gonna fly my airplane and crash it. Mustard. Nice. What? What do you mean I can't just slide down the hill? That's dumb. Let me slide down the hill. I swear it's done that in past games. Maybe I need to unlock the skill of better sliding action. I don't know. Alright, let's see. Oh, oh. Alright, they got a helicopter out looking for me. Did I? I swear I got it with that. Oh yeah, it's toast. Not quite as realistic as Red Dead Redemption's hunting, but, you know. You can't expect all that much. Above me, okay. Unfortunately, I don't have anything that can do. And you're right there, pal. You're making some weird noises. Yeah, I don't have anything that can do that kind of damage at that kind of range. I haven't crafted exploding arrows yet. I think I got one. His perk of auto tagging everything helps with the hunting for sure. Makes weird whiny noises though. Alright, we're closing in on something. Okay, it's the U.S. Auto, which is an outpost, but it's also a thing that we're supposed to do for a mission. We got Merle's truck. So they structure this quite nicely. Oh, Wolverine hunting spot, okay. Something. Oh shit. Y'all didn't hear that? Nothing to worry about. Yeah, I got him on the run. Where'd that bear go? Bear, come back here. We got unfinished business. Whoa, Wolverine.
Yep. I see him.
Carnage. hard to see in the underbrush. Whoops. Excuse me. Sorry. I'm coming through. Excuse me. Big tractor. Oh shit, this is the... Oh, this is bad. This is bad placement. I think I'm supposed to try to take this guy out, but we're right in front of the place. I was hoping that my thing, my tractor, whatever the fuck. Uh-oh. Shit, whoops. My bad, buddy. You're good, you're good. Oh shit, they got snipers. Oh, they keep pressing the wrong button. See, I told you. Bad timing. And something must have happened, because there's, if that was one of the convoys, there are three vehicles to a convoy. Alright, I gotta get out of here and, shit. We've started. Damn it, I missed. No, not the dog.
It's right there. Look out.
I am just running out of ammo here. Well, at least I got all of their attention. Oh, shit. To do these with a lot more intention. Kits. Ah, now we're done. Alright. Oh, that's gonna be it. Because I'm tired. I gotta work tomorrow. It's late. Oh shit, it's real late. Fuck. Alright. Was not expecting that. Okay. Well, off to a good start. I say that because it's been a while since I've like played this. And I've made good progress so far. Anyway, thanks for hanging out. Thanks for all the follows. Cleewalk, thanks for the raid. I appreciate it. I am, because I'm lame and tired, I'm just going to shut her down. I'll be back. I'll be back on Thursday, as per usual, 8:30 Pacific time. So until then, stay safe. It's supposed to be snowy like crazy out here in BC, so careful driving, watch out for other folks. Until next time, I'm Matty OG, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.